Okay, maybe not the best on earth. Best on Fiverr? I don't know, but seriously, if you're looking for the best quality, look no further than this exclusive gig on Fiverr and hit that order now button so you can stand out on YouTube today. Hey fans, what's up? We hope you're having a great time and living large, but, I mean, we gotta tell you, you're probably not living as large as Odell Beckham Jr., the highest paid wide receiver in the NFL. But if you really want to know the reason why Shake Shack exists today, it's this. Madison Square Park looked terrible. Really? Yes, really. This is Munchable, and today we'll be tracing the story behind Shake Shack. These are the five best skaters, masters of the sport. Number five, Nigel Houston. The star began skateboarding when he was only 5 years old. He won his first championship back in 2005 and has continued to dominate tournaments. Nigel even managed to become the world champion in 2017. In this video, we're giving you a roundup of the 10 most expensive mansions in the world. Make sure to watch all the way to number one. You won't believe how much it's worth. Before we start, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button for more top trending videos just like this one.